All right, right now I'm gonna toast it. The reason for toasting a cigar is, well, it ensures that the cigar is lit properly or lit evenly. So it's nicely heated up first, and then you light it so it's, you know, it burns evenly as you smoke. So uneven burns can kind of throw off the flavors of the cigar. So this looks like it's pretty nicely toasted.